touch your eye will. Be that big happy love for the bet your eye chill.
Flow.
Oh my gosh.
Where man go?
Oh my gosh.
If a man see it.
Oh my gosh.
Yet you never know what you got till it.
Flow.
How the world is,
nah, they don't know me.
They don't know.
They can't hold.
They can't hold.
They box, they box, they talk. I know they can't show. Please believe me.
Please believe.
They deceive me. They flex, they flex, they flex. I know they can't.
Hi there, everybody. We're at the Donbass Arena today. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for you. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Shakhtar Donetsk against Borussia Dortmund.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
And for Shakhtar Donetsk, this is how they're going to go into this game. Joe Gomez starts with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Paul Pogba plays with Bruno Fernandes in midfield. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. So easy in possession.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but there.
And he's seen the shot. Comfortable for the keeper. Jamie Vardy was still in non-league football when he met an advisor who said, I'm going to get you to play for England. Incisive pass. This could be a chance from the cutback. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Nicola Pepe. Roberto Firmino. Chance for a break in numbers. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Here's Richarlison. Vardy. Taking on a couple of opponents now. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Ceballos. Roberto Firmino. It's good work between these two. I think the cross is on. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. It's a very good interception. Roberto Firmino. Felipe Anderson. Oh, he blocked it then. And that's a short routine here.
on the move and able to cut out the pass. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him.
Vardy.
Pogba. Patient play from them.
Vardy!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Dani Ceballos. Here's Richarlison.
Chance to get the ball in the box. He's had a go here. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Wijnaldum taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
That's a good challenge.
Well, they've got him behind here. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Spotted that well and intercepted. Cleverly done. All peters out rather for them. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's blocked that well.
And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's with Dani Ceballos.
Felipe Anderson.
To bring them level. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
A penalty. Well, well, well. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
That's an excellent penalty. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Vardy. Now Richarlison.
Borussia Dortmund on the ball. They've worked hard to get it there.
Pepe. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Bruno Fernandes. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Slipping it through. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception.
It's Johnny. Intercepted well.
Pogba.
Now Richarlison. Fernandes.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Vardy!
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Doherty.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Christian Pulisic.
He's cut it out. Well, it is half-time now, and you can hear what the fans are thinking about. They didn't think it was a penalty. For me, the referee got it right. But it is that sense of injustice that you're hearing as the players go in, and they're not winning.
No, the natives far from happy here. They're giving their own players plenty of stick as they go off. They're demanding more. They've got a right to expect more than they've seen in that first...
Here we go with the start of the second half. He's given possession away here. Ceballos. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Plenty of width for Dortmund now. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now Diego Rico. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, in the best of form.
Pogba. Now Richarlison. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still countering here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Now Diego Rico. Christian Pulisic. Pogba. Fernandez. And there's the interception. The danger for Dortmund comes when they work the ball wide.
Can put them in front here.
Good block. Very good defending. Reading the danger and blocking it away. Roberto Firmino.
They pressed well and now they might be in.
Oh, we could all see it. We could all sense it. Dortmund dominating possession. Last 15. It's been an impressive performance.
Good vision here.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Can he shoot?
Oh, they couldn't keep possession.
Well, what a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's a goal to put them in front.
Well, can they defend this lead now? Decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Off we go again, 2-1. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. A chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Wijnaldum couldn't keep it.
He's got possession back for his team.
Now, can he take them on? Roberto Firmino slipped past his marker. Good interception there. They can be quick on the break now. That's a good block.
Ceballos.
Roberto Firmino. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Read that well with the interception.
It's Jamie Vardy. Borussia Dortmund back in possession. Into the attacking third. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Good vision here. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
It's their corner.
And that's a short routine here. Fernandez. Now Richarlison.
Pogba.
And they've spread it out wide here. And this is a good opportunity. Vardy!
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Felipe Anderson. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Taking on the defenders. Pepe. Good vision here. I think he saved them there with that interception.
Pogba.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yep.
Probing the pass. Opportunity here.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Roberto Firmino. And that tackle has got in the ball. Vardy.
Pogba.
Pogba! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You could see that coming.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over.
Pogba.
It's Jamie Vardy. Oh, an important interception, that.
It's finished here.
It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here. Strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.
Chance to get the ball in the box.